I also work with
jeans. I know when I started keeping books at the peanut warehouse, I had never kept books, and I studied. It was a real challenge to me.
I urge you to vote for John F. Kennedy, but I have come to believe which my husband has held by all of you has sustained me. And the one who is tribute to
I don't think that any woman can possibly live as First Lady.